if you meet the people, you gonna like it. Well, I'm in love with y'all. I have been diagnosed. I had a work injury July, and my back had cracked. I was walking with a cane. Before that, in 2010, I was in a bad car accident. I was walking with a walker. They said I was going to walk with a limp. I wouldn't be able to use this leg, but I could use this leg. But I came here on last night for his benefit. Well, how many of y'all know that God's ways are not our ways? Hallelujah. So while I'm yet praying that somebody would come and minister to my grandson, the man of God called out. Diverticulitis and diverticulosis. I suffer from both. He called out back. I had a bulging disc in 5 places in my back. They told me I can't bend over. They told me if you do, you're going to hurt yourself. I came in here with my legs so swollen that I could not hardly fasten this boot. Because I have torn meniscus, is what they said, but
come on.
I don't have nothing. I'm not claiming. Because not only did my leg go down, I was able to bend, I was able to walk, I was able to climb stairs. Not just one thing you call out, man of God, but 3 things.
Come on.
I praise God. Y'all didn't hear me?
You said you couldn't bend over, but you bend over.